Okay, so I've got a reading for a 454 engine with a Holley carburetor. It's just under 6 psi. Just under 6 psi, that's the reading there. So it goes 0, 3, 6. So yeah, 0, 3, 6, 9. 9 is sort of 1 o'clock, 9, 12 is quarter past, and 15 are the readings on that gauge, so just a little bit under 6 psi. Next we're going to put on a fuel pressure gauge, and this is 0 to 15 psi, and $26 for the gauge. And $21 or $20.99 for postage.